Lazy, lazy river. Gee whiz, this is all the most valuable stuff. Porcelain. Oh, he's gonna kill me. It was an accident, Lamont. Honest, it was an accident. That's the kind of thing that happens when you got arthritis. Honest, it was an accident. You believe me, don't you, son? You don't believe me? You don't believe me? You don't believe me? No, you don't believe me. Would you believe a robbery? Yeah, yeah. You believe a robbery. I know you believe a robbery. Something like this happened to me.
Hey, Pop, you should have seen. I was coming across the street, and I... Say, Pop, what happened?
What
happened?
Who is it?
Help! Who is it? Hey, don't you Pop, it's me, Pop! It's me, Pop!
Come on, is that you?
Yeah. What happened, Pop?
Oh, the room's spinning around. I'm so dizzy.
Take it easy, Pop.
I don't know where I'm going.
Over here, Pop.
Is that you, Lamont?
Yeah, over here. I'm over here on the sofa. Stretch out, Pop.
I can't see which way I'm going.
Just take it easy. Everything is all right. Listen. Just relax, Pop.
Oh, sir.
You want a shot or something?
That'd be nice.
A little brandy would be just the thing for you. Say, the brandy's gone.
It took everything.
Everything is all right. Just take it easy. Here. Now drink this, Pop, and tell me what happened.
We were robbed. See, I was in the kitchen fixing your supper. I was fixing some asparagus and pinto beans. And I heard this noise, so I came out, and they jumped me. I did the best I could, Lamont. But you know, it was hard for me to make a fist with this arthritis. And they robbed us. We were robbed. Oh.
My collection. My porcelain and glass collection. They took it.
Yeah, I tried to stop them. I said, hey, don't take that. That's my son's porcelain and glass collection. Fragile and valuable.
What'd you have to tell him that for?
I didn't have to tell him nothing. He had a sign in there saying, fragile and valuable. And one of the guys read it. He said, oh, let's take this fragile and valuable collection. I tried to stop him, but they took it.
Say, Pop, wasn't there something you could have done? I mean, couldn't you have done something, Pop?
What could I do? It was four of them. Four white men with stockings over their heads.
Stockings over their heads?
Yeah.
Are you sure they were white, Pop?
I know they wasn't black. You can't get no stocking over one of them big natchez.